Yeah, that foot doesn't hit the floor. Yeah. Then he comes down with the full weight of his body.
So we'll take a look at this, obviously. And, yeah, that's a flagrant one for sure, possibly even a two.
The good thing with Moran.
After review, the play has been deemed upgraded to a flagrant foul, penalty two. Marcus Morris has been ejected.